हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ सी इफ स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ सी प्लस सी प्लस सी इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ सी टाइम्स सी टाइम्स सी। लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन। ऑन राइट हैंड साइड वी कैन राइट सी टू द पावर वन, सी टू द पावर वन, सी टू द पावर वन। देन ऑन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड C can be common. We have C 1 plus 1 plus 1. And on the right hand side, base same power Z, we have C to the power 1 plus 1 plus 1. On left hand side, we have 3C, square root of 3C equal to square root of C to the power 3. To solve this, take square on both sides. Square cancels from square root. We have 3C equal to C cube, which is same as C cube equal to 3C. C cube minus 3C equal to 0. C common, we have C square minus 3 equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case 1, C equal to 0, value of C. And second case is C square minus 3 equal to 0. As 3 equal to square root of 3 square, it can be written as C square minus square root of 3 square equal to 0. Apply formula A square minus B square, which is equal to A plus B, A minus B. We have C plus square root of 3, C minus square root of 3 equal to 0. Either C plus square root of 3 equal to 0 or C minus square root of 3 equal to 0, C equal to minus square root of 3. Value of C, C equal to plus square root of 3, which is also the value of C. So we have three values of C. C1 equal to 0, C2 equal to minus square root of 3, and C3 equal to plus square root of 3. In the next step, I'm going to verify square root of C plus C plus C equal to square root of C times C times C. First of all, I'm going to take C1 equal to 0. Then it will be square root of 0 plus 0 plus 0 equal to square root of 0 times 0. Square root of 0 equal to square root of 0. 0 equal to 0. Which left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of C satisfies the equation. Next, I'm going to take C2 equal to minus square root of 3 minus square root of 3. We have square root of C plus C plus C, we have minus square root of 3 plus minus square root of 3 plus minus square root of 3 equal to square root of c times c times c. We have minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3. Solve this. On left hand side, minus square root of 3 can be common. Minus square root of 3 common, we have 1 plus 1 plus 1. And on right hand side, all of this has power 1. First of all, take square root of minus square root of 3 and minus square root of 3. We have minus square root of 3, base a power at 1 plus 1, 2, and minus square root of 3 as it is. On left hand side, we have square root of minus 3 square root of 3, and on right hand side, minus minus plus, square cancels from square root. We have 3, and here minus square root of 3 as it is. On left hand side, we have minus 3 square root of 3, and on right hand side, we have square root of minus 3 square root of 3. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Now I'm going to take C3 equal to plus square root of 3. C3 equal to plus square root of 3. I'm going to take here, put on that square root of C plus C equal to square root of C times C times C. Square root of square root of 3 plus square root of 3 plus square root of 3 equal to square root of 3 times square root of 3 times square root of 3. Here we have square root of 3 common. We have 1 plus 1 plus 1. Like before, and here if we solve this first, we have square root of 3 square and square root of 3 as it is. Square cancel from square root. We have square root of 3 square root of 3 equal to square root of 3 square root of 3. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of C1 equal to 0, C2 equal to minus square root of 3, and C3 is equal to plus square root of 3 satisfies the equation of square root of C plus C plus C equal to square root of C times C times C. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.